Canton, we wanted to do something special in the ever more popular segment of Bluetooth loudspeakers. We decided from the get-go that our product should distinguish itself most of all by delivering great audio quality. And as this is a portable device, a very long battery life was the next important thing on our to-do list. We were able to realize a battery life of 10 hours even when played at higher volume. And to ensure the best possible audio, we included the Aptx Bluetooth codec for CD-like quality. These are really the key features of the MusicBox XS in a nutshell. To meet our target in terms of audio quality, we set out to build a full range speaker, even in the small size, that's able to play both low and high frequencies very well. Physics dictate that to increase the bass extension of a speaker, you either need to increase the surface area of the diaphragm, or you need to increase the diaphragm's excursion. Due to the desired form factor, opting for a driver with a larger diaphragm wasn't an option, so we had to develop a completely new driver that's capable of doing 11 mm peak-to-peak excursion. To further help with bass extension, we also integrated two passive radiators, one at the front between the drivers and one at the back. These are even capable of doing 13 mm of excursion. To put drivers with 11 or 13 mm excursion into such a small device proved to be a true design challenge. There just isn't very much space inside. So we had to fight really hard for every millimeter, and as a result there isn't much empty space left inside the enclosure. Of course, we also paid close attention to the electronic side of things. The amplification power is 2 × 30 W, and a powerful DSP handles the sound. Another neat feature we included is the true wireless mode that allows to connect a second music box to build a wireless stereo pair. You could say that with this, we offer the world's smallest stereo hi-fi system. Coupling two music boxes is really easy. You simply press the Bluetooth button together with volume up on one speaker and the Bluetooth button together with volume down on the other speaker, and the pairing process starts. Canton, German loudspeaker tradition.